This is our second video regarding Cyclone Amphan. Cyclonic storm Amphan is going to convert into a very severe cyclonic storm by 18th morning. It's very likely to move north-northwestwards initially till May 17th and then recurve north-northeastwards across northwest Bay of Bengal towards West Bengal and adjoining North Odisha during May 18th to 20th. It is presently situated at about 1060 km south of Paradip, Odisha. The storm has converted into depression on 16 May at 8:30 hours. The districts that will experience the severity of the cyclone are Kendrapada, Jagatsinghpur, Bhadrak and Baleswar. The coast may experience a wind speed of 120 km per hour on 18th morning and 190 km per hour on 19th. Fishermen are advised not to venture into the sea during 18th to 20th May.